We've got intel on a depot that coordinates with the overland smuggling across Koani. I need you to infiltrate the depot and get me copies of their schedules and smuggling routes.
Coming up on the truck depot now. Remember, we don't want Santa Blanca to know we even got close to it.
Security is tight. We're gonna need to get a little creative to make it past those guards.
The guards are letting cartel vehicles inside without inspecting them. That could be our way in.
We can fall back to the road, hijack a car or truck, and roll into the depot.
I spotted cartel trucks outside the depot. Let's do this.
Target spotted.
They got alarms rigged up. I'm spotting another tango. I got a third target.
I'm seeing two narcos here, right by the container.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
I got one narco, near that stack of tires. Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun, near the truck. I got eyes on a Jenny. don't need that chopper. Stay low.
It's like transit schedules and smuggling routes through the province. This is what we're looking for. We've got the pictures we need. Let's clear out.
Any dad bird approaching, stay down.
The drone is up.
Got a tango.
Move into position. Target marked. Dropped.
Outstanding work, Koani. Eliminating Reed has disrupted. disrupted the entire smuggling network. Grounding their planes has cut Santa Blanca's output in the province by 2/3.
What about the overland routes?
The data you got from the truck depot is allowing us to map the entire operation from beginning to end. Once we're sure we have everything, we'll notify law enforcement across the border and coordinate any raids.
The locals, too. Santa Blanca employed a hell of a lot of people to operate those trucks.
That's above my pay grade. You want to put people to work? Try the Peace Corps.
I'll keep that in mind. Nomad out.
We're clear. No signs of alarm.
I'm pushing the intel to Bowman now. This should fill in some of the blanks about Kiwani's distribution network.